Lamha Abdulla from group 1, and today I'm going to show you how you can apply an abdominal binder. I'm your nurse today and I'm going to help you to apply abdominal binder. Is that okay? So here I have an abdominal binder. It's very simple. If the patient is small and we can lift the patient, then it will be really easy. We will just lift the patient. Place it under the soft part touching the abdomen. And carefully adjust it. You can. So in case if the patient is very heavy or you can't lift the patient, then you should roll it towards you a little bit. And can you move a little bit, roll to the side? Yeah. And place it carefully. Roll the patient back. Now you can take it from the other side. As you can see, this is done to hold the wound dressing, and even if this is a little bit tight, it won't affect the patient's breathing, so it will be fine. Are you comfortable?
Yeah.
If you want to tighten it or loosen it, or if you're having any difficulties, please tell me. Thank you.